It's 5:30 in the morning. Getting coffee. And about ready to head to Colorado. Last day of snowboarding. Super excited. So hungry, gonna have to eat my board. The bus is right up, oh, there it is, it's right here, it's on its way, coming to pick us up. There's like nobody up here. No one. Alright, we're gonna ask Joe a couple questions here. Get real personal.
Real personal?
Yeah.
Is this a therapy session?
Yeah, this is a therapy session.
I wasn't prepared for this at all.
Alright, blonde or brunette?
Redhead.
Fuck. Alright, strike one. favorite color?
Pink.
Okay. If you had $1 million, what car would you buy?
A pink Lamborghini.
Perfect.
Two of them.
Two pink Lamborghinis. Got it. Favorite CrossFit move?
Downward dog.
All right.
For sure.
Downward dog, CrossFit, got it. Perfect.
They recently incorporated it from yoga. CrossFit's way out of control right now.
Favorite beer?
Anything that has something pink on the bottle. Just kidding, double white.
Double white. My man.
My man.
Last question. Would you rather be pitcher or catcher?
Are we talking about baseball or something else? Pitcher, 100%.
It's about 30 degrees outside. Fucking nice though. Check this out. Not a cloud in the sky. I've noticed, I know it's getting lost all the time. I lost Joe. You know what? Maybe it's not me. Maybe Joe gets lost. Maybe everybody else gets lost. I don't know. Look at this view. Well, I lost Joe. I don't know where he is. He's somewhere back there? Through all those trees. I don't know. I can't do anything for him. Done for the day. Headed out. Ugh, my legs. They're dead. Ugh, so tired. I saw puppet at Tang's with a mullet and a popsicle.
Hey, güero. Yeah, bro.
You're just here a week and a half ago. That's crazy.
All right, Joe and I are going back to the exact same place we were at about a week ago. What's it called?
Derailed Poorhouse.
So you're gonna see if they recognize us.
Going back.
It's hard to miss us, a Mexican and a ginger.